Morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to our science class. Now, this is the chapter number 16, part 1, the university. The universe. Observe and discuss. Make use of a telescope to observe the sky on a clear night without clouds. Suggestion of teacher, मतलब टीचरों का विचार. Arrange such an observation station for all students of the class. Carrying with you some books on astronomy to consult during the session. If you observe the clear sky on a dark night, you will see a smoky white band full of stars spreading north south in the sky. This is the Milky Way. If you observe, मतलब आपने गौर किया होगा, the clear sky on a dark night, मतलब आधी रात को एकदम साफ सुथरा आसमान. You will see a smoky white band. आपको एक smoky white band दिखाएगा, full of stars spreading north south in the sky. This is the Milky Way. It is known as also Mandakini. A group of innumerable stars and their planetary systems are together known as the galaxy. The Milky Way is the galaxy in which our solar system is located. The Milky Way is a part of the local group of the galaxies. There are many such galaxies in the universe. Yes. The Milky Way includes many stars smaller than our Sun, as well as many others that are thousands of times bigger than the Sun. It also includes many other celestial bodies such as clusters of stars, nebulae, clouds of gases, clouds of dust, dead stars, newly born stars, etc. The galaxy that is close to our Milky Way is called Andromeda. The universe includes innumerable galaxies. The space between them also energy. Now, students, open page number 113. The scientists evidence having फर्क है दो वर्ड में. एविडेंस माने यू नो एंड एविडेंस माने यू नो एविडेंस माने सबूत. Hubble showed that three exists many galaxies beyond our Milky Way. In 1990, NASA, the American Space Agency, launched the Hubble telescope in the orbit of the Earth. The Hubble telescope has made the it is here to look for stars, to make photographs and obtain spectrums. Stars, the thousands of twinkling stars that we observe in the clear night sky are part of our Milky Way. Some of the stars that we see are bright, whereas others are faint stars radiating different colors such as blue, white, yellow and reddish can be seen in the sky. We also see stars with varying brightness, luminance, the birthplace of stars. Are the huge New Balance nebulae made of dust particles and gaseous air? Generally, the surface temperature of stars ranges from 3,500 degrees Celsius to 50,000 degrees Celsius. The color of the stars changes according to their temperature. What I told, temperature. It is temperature? No. That is temperature. Okay. Some types of stars. Yes. This is the some types of stars. This much you have to read. This box you have to read. Some types of stars. Okay, I will read this in the second part. I will read this. Okay, I will read this in the second part. Okay, bye bye, Tata, and Merry Christmas.